It's all very well going after that metal-faced Mechon, but shouldn't we have some kind of plan?
How about checking out Colony 6?
Colony 6? The only other Homs colony left?
Colony 6 is on the way to Sword Valley, where there's supposed to be a Mechon base. If that's where they came from, maybe the people in Colony 6 saw something.
Good point. They might even know something about that metal-faced Mechon. So, we go past the Magmel ruins and up through Tephra Cave. Then we should arrive at the Bionis Knee.
Yeah, and if we can get to the Knee, it ain't far to Colony 6, right?
Sounds like a plan. Let's head to Colony 6.
Hi there. Hi there.
I'm all over
that. I've got it.
To you.
Nice one.
To you.
There we go.
I've got it.
I'm all over that.
There we go.
To you.
All right.
Yeah, it's all right, I suppose. them all over there.
I've got it.
Alrighty.
To me.
Woo.
Alrighty.
To me.
Woo.
Alrighty.
I've got it.
I am all over
there. There we go.
Alrighty.
Nice one.
There we go.
Alright.
Woo.
To me.
To you.
Alright.
There we go.
To you.
Awesome. To me.
Alrighty.
Awesome. Thanks a lot.
Well,
The enemy's weak, but don't drop your guard.
This won't take long.
I'm really feeling it.
Yeah, Shulk.
All right, I'm feeling it.
Wow, down!
Shadow Eye,
now it's right time.
Splinter!
Hammer!
How's that?
Shulk, nice attack.
Everyone, let's go!
This door, it was closed when we came past before. But it's open now.
Maybe it was programmed to open up in case of Mechon emergency. The way to the Bionis knee is just ahead. You ready?
Yeah, let's go. An ether lamp.
Don't traders use these things as guideposts?
Yeah. We can follow them to the Bionis knee.
Okay. But if armed traders need guideposts, it must be pretty dangerous in here. Let's keep our wits about us.
Definitely.
everyone!
Hammer!
Ha!
Wait!
Rage!
All right, I'm feeling
it.
Ah!
Easy!
Now it's right time.
Extreme energy!
We can definitely do this.
Hammer!
Minato, raise up your power!
Boom. How's this?
What? I'm powering up.
Yeah! Eat this!
This is now it's right time.
Hammer!
Boom!
Hammer!
Let's focus our efforts.
Not a problem.
Engage!
Not good.
More up!
I've got to focus on guarding.
No way.
I can't.
Go on.
We can't lose!
Leave it to Rhyme!
Boom!
Ha!
Take this!
I'm powering up!
Split it!
Eat this!
Wah!
All right,
I'm
time.
Feeling it!
Ha!
Come on!
Ha!
We can
right.
definitely do this!
Rain.
This is the Monado's power!
Wow, down!
Take this!
Ha. Not even a challenge.
Let's stay focused.
We can't lose!
Let me at him.
Yeah!
Rage!
Aura!
Backslash!
Eat this!
I'm powering up!
Now it's right time!
Okay,
now we're getting started.
Good job, everyone. Let's not lose our heads, though.
Let's do this!
Let me at him.
Okay, guys. Now we're pulling together.
So this is what teamwork is.
Boom!
How's that?
Shulk!
Yeah, that's it!
Everyone, let's go!
I need to be even
that's
stronger.
What I'm talking about.
Thank you.
What the?
Look at the emblem. They're traders from Colony 6. No wonder it's been so long since the last delivery.
Ryan, they're injuries.
They weren't made by no Mechon. It was probably the monsters that live here. Man, that's grim. I don't want to go like this. Not even killed by Mechon, just some monsters in a cave.
They probably had families. Children.
Maybe. It wouldn't surprise me. But why'd you say that?
Oh, no reason. Ryan, shouldn't we return them to the Bionis?
Huh? Oh, right. What's born from the Bionis is returned to the Bionis. That's the way of the Homs. That was way harder than I thought it'd be. I'm just about ready to collapse.
Let's take a rest. If the monsters in here killed all these traders, we need to be at our best. I'm wide awake, so I'll take first watch.
Thanks, man. The nap will do me good. Shulk, my turn.
Awake already?
Didn't sleep a wink. Oh, I still feel like I just did one of Vanguard's drills. Hey. Why do you think the Mechon attacked? Are we just food to them? Or what? Did we do something wrong? Sort of reminds me of the battle between the Bionis and the Mechonis. I wonder if it's anything to do with that.
Well, it's hard to believe that living things are just a source of energy for machines. There has to be another reason.
Mechon killed Fiora.
Yeah.
You know what? I'll never forgive them. I don't care what their reason is.
When it happened, the Monado showed me that Fiora was in danger, but I couldn't save her.
It's not your fault. Just because the Monado showed you some future, that don't mean you could do anything about it. You did great. You fought them off. I couldn't have done that. You know, I've been thinking about it. Why you can use the Monado, I mean. Dixon told me. You're a survivor from the Monado expedition team that went out 14 years ago. There was a blizzard or something, and your mum and dad died. And then Dixon found you and brought you back.
That sounds right. I was pretty young, so I don't really remember anything.
Is that why you do it? Why you're always helping Dixon with his research and trying to figure out the Monado?
Maybe. Part of me does see it as something to remind me of my mum and dad. But mainly, if it really is the sword that the Bionis used to kill the Mechonis, like in the legend, I want to work out its secret. That's the real reason.
I've got it. You were chosen by the Monado.
What? Chosen?
Don't you see? Not even Dunban can handle it. It ain't chance that you can and he can't. I'll take the next watch. You get some rest.
Okay, I'll try. Night, Ryan.
Do you wish to change it?
Huh?
The future. It is every man's desire to change the future. Is that not so? Even if everything has been predestined, will you not oppose it? The Monado is now in your hands. The Monado will grow with you. If you can find the true Monado, the future is yours.
The true Monado.
Shulk! Shulk!
Ryan!
Shulk! Shulk! Ryan! What are you playing at? Give us a hand!
This is the Monado's power!
Rage!
Monado!
Aura!
Ryan, you're a lifesaver.
But now it's right time.
Ryan,
you're a lifesaver. Hammer!
Yeah!
Boom!
Alright, I'm finished.
Oh yeah, baby!
Ryan,
awesome! Leave it to Ryan.
Alright,
you can do it.
We've almost got him.
Wow, down!
Boom!
Let's focus our efforts.
I'm on it.
We can definitely do this.
Hammer!
Nice one, Ryan.
I'm powering up.
Let's keep up the pressure.
Hey, let's go for a quick win.
Almost there.
Hammer!
Let's focus our efforts.
No problem.
Eat this! Ha!
Now it's right time.
Ryan, you're a lifesaver.
Rage! Ha!
Backlash!
Beat!
I'm sorry, Ryan.
Don't worry about it. It looked like you were having a nightmare.
Really?
The Monado is now in your hands. The Monado will grow with you. If you can find the true Monado, the future is yours.
The true Monado? Was I dreaming?
What's with you? We'd better get a move on.
Was it a dream? Was it a vision? What should I do? I could tell Ryan, but I don't know.
Thank you.